सी द क्वेश्चन आंसर हाउ टू डू दिस इज 12b/3 tan theta is equal to 2 sin theta. Now tan theta you can do sin theta by cos theta. This one I have taken left hand side, so it will be minus. Now if you take sin theta common, here 1 by cos theta left, here 2 left. This is 2. Now if you do either or, so either sin theta equal to 0 or 1 by cos theta minus 2 equal to 0. 2 you take that side, 2 means 2 by 1, now do cross multiplication, 2 cos theta is equal to 1, so cos theta is equal to half, half means cos 60 degree, this is in the first quadrant, you are getting theta is equal, cos cos cancel, theta is equal to 60 degree you are getting. Now again I am writing from here, cos theta is equal to half. All sin tan cos fourth quadrant also cos positive. So how to come to fourth quadrant? 1 into 90, 2 into 90, 3 into 90, 4 into 90 minus theta. So 4 into 90 minus 60 degree. Here cos. So cos cos cancel. That means theta is equal to 4 9 is 36. 360 minus 60. That is 300 degree. So here I have got two values of theta. And here now you see sin theta is equal to 0 means sin 0 degree. Now sin sin cancel, theta is equal to 0 degree. Again you can do sin theta equal to sin 2 into 90 minus theta. All sin, second quadrant sin positive. So how to go to second quadrant? 1 into 90, 2 into 90 minus theta. Here theta is 0 degree, so 2 into 90 minus theta. Sin sin cancel, so theta is equal to 180 minus 0, that is 180. So that's all.